sure help me find it.
Thank you.
You know those white walls been popping up? I kinda miss those. My star. Could always handle yourself just fine. I love you so much, Red. You know that, right? It's true. Top of the town. time you cast a vote in this town, it gets tallied, sorted, somewhere here. Another chance to make Cloud Bank a better place. Seems like you're safe. It's one of those doors.
Thank you. All right. website, the new site.
Thank you.
towards those.
Thank you. one step closer. Guess you passed. Go, Justin. I'm good. The spine of the world. Oh boy. Mind us. Back there. I think that was just the tail. say that already? Hey, at least if we get through this, we'll get to say we were there. Red, I... What? Okay. This tower isn't going anywhere. You hear that, spine? You know what I hate worse than stairs? Nothing. Right now, nothing. You know, I have a theory about what's come over me. It's big. Ryu. It's white, red polka dots, pointy tail. It's like... The closer it gets, the farther apart we are. Don't bother, just... It's gone to the country. If we don't move it, we'll be worse than this terminal. Think we have bigger issues.
you did back there. Among other things. No way. Know where we are? We're here. This should lead up to the concourse. They're letting us walk right in. Looks like you got a message there. Greetings from the Camerata.
It's really you. Come all this way. I never had a chance to introduce myself. I'm Asher. But you've come for Grant. Good. I'd let you up, it's just we're stuck. Walled ourselves in. Precautionary measure. So they won't be joining us here either. I better go. Grant needs me.
Hope you're not buying this garbage. At least we know they're here. We'll find them. Maybe they'll be cordial. We sincerely regret any inconvenience or actions we have caused you. Here's your voice back. Here's your body. Have a nice day. You got on the Camerata shortlist. More than just a name to them now. Bracket Towers Concourse. Never had the pleasure. So, let's see here. Must be the express lift in fair time.
When everything changes, nothing changes. That's the Camerata's creed, our mission. We love our city the way it is. We didn't want to see it fade because someone out there didn't like the color of the sky. Everything we did, everything we're doing, is for Cloudbank.
Liar. He's lying. Why wouldn't he be? It's shut off. We'll see about that. They've come forward.
To the people of Cloudbank. We did this. We, the Camerata, are responsible for inexcusable crimes committed against this city and her citizens. This is a formal admission of guilt. I solemnly swear everything written here is true. Know that I am responsible for these heinous acts perpetrated against the city of Cloudbank. My accomplices are Sybil Rise, Royce Brackett, and Grant Kendrell. We alone are to blame. Perhaps our worst sin is you will get no justice. For now, we all share the same sentence.
What have they done? Storage archives. We'll just take a peek. Somewhere in here, there's a file on everyone in town. Safe and secure. Hey boys, been a while. Get lost.
Mm-hmm.
on tight. Till next time. Which I'm thinking will be pretty soon. See anything? Curves around toward the back. There's something. Probably all sorts of dirt on the Camerata tucked away around here. Straight ahead. What if they even want with us? Got another message waiting. This isn't what they wanted.
The process. Those things. They don't answer to us anymore. They don't answer to anyone. We thought maybe we could stop them without the transistor. As you can see, that isn't going well. Though I suppose you're not about to just hand it over, are you? After all we've done.
Good question. Some kind of break room up there. Guess if you're gonna spend hours poring over files, or running half across town, eventually you're gonna need a break. Go ahead, it's open. Pretend I'm not here. Just hurry back. Good? How's this? Ah! put him away. Something. Excuse us. Thank you.
Should be some kind of override. Like that one. Knew it. Should be another one just like this, other side of the tower. Let's get back to the concourse. All right, let's check across the hall. Still shut tight. First set of locks are down low. Hit the beach. Asher can wait. Let's shut this door for good. Guys can come out now. It's buddy.
Rogers.
You.
the merrier.
Are all shut. What do you want to do now, Red? Here we are at the beach, and all I can think about is Grant's sneering face. Once we get to him, what are you gonna do with him? Made up your mind? I have.
Whew.
We're not alone. Hey, she's friendly, I think. Hi, Luna. Can I call you Luna? Luna, fetch. Thank you.